Good morning. Today is Tuesday, April 9th. This is Woodman AM. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please be seated. Here are today's announcements.
Please join in congratulating all members of JADE, the GHS Advanced Chamber Choir. They recently performed at ISSMA Vocal State Finals and earned following awards: Top 8 in the State, Best Tenor Section, Outstanding Socialist to his Cassie Matz. French Club will meet today during Power Hour 2 in room C122. Come kick back with them and enjoy some delicious popcorn as well as French film.
Beginning today, FCA will host a clothing drive for Isaiah 117 House. This program helps children who are going into foster care. Often they leave home with nothing more than what they are wearing. Bring new items to your fourth period class. The winning class will get a pizza party. Items needed include socks, pants, shirts, sweatpants, t-shirts, and sweatshirts. These can fit children from babies to teenagers. Capture the Flag will be next Monday from 6 to 8 p.m. in the SAC. Come to Miss Cenac's room to sign up. The cost is $5 per person or $30 for a team of 8. Food and drinks will be available. Who will win this year's Golden Flag? A thespian meeting for all current thespians and anyone in the play or musical this year will take place in room C111 during both power hours on Friday.
National Honor Society is hosting Penny Wars during your first period class this week. Bring in pennies and dollars to add points to your class's total and silver coins to subtract points to the opposing classes. The fundraiser money goes to Riley Children's Hospital, and the winning class with the most points gets a donut breakfast. Any boy interested in playing basketball next year should stop by Coach Whitty's room, room L110, to pick up a spring workout schedule.
That concludes today's announcements. I'm Gabe.
And I'm Grayson.
Have a great day.